Next, we're going to test an I2P converter using the Fluke 754 Documenting Process Calibrator. We're going to apply a milliamp signal to the input of the I2P by sourcing a 4020 milliamp signal from the output of the 754. We're going to measure the pressure on the output of the I2P using a pressure module. We make our connections, select measure pressure. Calibrator finds the pressure module. And we press clear zero to make sure we have a good zero. Connect the pressure module to the output of the I2P. Next, we're going to configure our source to source milliamps. And then go to the split screen to perform our calibration test. We're going to run an as found test for an instrument. We're going to measure 3 to 15 psi. 0.5% while sourcing 4 to 20 milliamps. We select idle test and the calibration test will automatically perform. The milliamps applied, the pressure is measured, error is calculated, and it's recorded to memory. When the test is complete, you get the recorded applied milliamp value, measured PSI, and error percent of span. All these errors are in forward video indicating that this I2P passed this calibration test. And then done. Tag and serial number would manually be entered in. That is how you do a performance test on an I2P using the Fluke 754 Documenting Process Calibrator.